Hello friends, I've made this video to share with you the good news that UUS East is easing its current pandemic restrictions on attendance at Sunday morning services and other events in the sanctuary, as well as for our religious education program for children and youth. As of Sunday, March 6th, we are welcoming up to 60 people for Sunday services. You don't need to call ahead of time, you can just show up. And we are transitioning our religious education program from online to in-person. We're holding two Sunday services, one at 9, one at 11. Note, we are broadcasting the 11 o'clock service only. So Zoomers, be aware there is no 10 o'clock broadcast. The broadcast is now at 11, same link, different time. Note also that once we reach the 60-person limit, we will put a sign on the front door indicating that we are full. We sincerely hope not to have to turn anyone away, and we apologize in advance if that happens. All other protocols remain the same for now. We are continuing our mask mandate, with exceptions for children under two, speakers, and some musicians. And we encourage you to wear the N95 or KN95 high-quality masks. If you come to the building without a mask, we have a supply and can give you one. Please ask. We are continuing to do our best with social distancing. We are continuing to not serve food and beverages on Sunday mornings. We require vaccines and boosters for all those working with children. For everyone else, we strongly encourage you to be vaccinated and boosted to the extent of your eligibility. If you are not vaccinated or boosted to the extent of your eligibility and you want to come to the meeting house for any reason, we ask that you speak to me or Gina Campolone about your situation. We also respectfully ask that if you feel sick on a Sunday morning, or frankly, any time you are planning to come to the meeting house, unless you have a negative COVID test, please stay home. That goes for staff as well. We know the decisions we make around these issues never please everyone. Some will feel this is too much too soon. Others will feel we're being too cautious. Please know that we take our safety very seriously and we do our best to balance all the considerations around available data, risk, and safety. The emergency preparedness team and the policy board are open to hearing your feedback as we go, so please reach out if you have questions or concerns. They will be reviewing these new guidelines as March progresses and adjusting as necessary, with the hope of easing restrictions even further with the arrival of spring. For now, be well. Amen. Blessed be. We'll see you soon.